Okay, look. I'm gonna say I'm sorry now for what happened up there, but I do not want you to take it as an admission of guilt. That distinction is important.
Well, if you're going to say you're sorry, I guess the floor is yours.
I'm sorry. I am. I didn't mean it to get that far. Look, and I just want to clear the air too, just so Ren or whoever can't use it as ammo against me. But the whole I went to jail thing, I never went to jail, but I did beat up a guy and get sent to juvenile detention for it. And I just wanted you to know so it wasn't like a thing hanging over your head or anything. And I just wanted you to know so it just... My mom got sick, and then she got real sick, and then this kid, Timmy Finster, threw a baseball at my head, and yes, he was joking, but I don't know, I just popped. Yeah, it was as stupid as it sounds.
You lost control, Jonas. It happens. We break sometimes.
My mom found out, of course, and I never really squared it with her in a way that, I don't know, things never really work out the way you want, you know? But whatever.
Are you okay?
It's not like I'm sick or whatever. I'm fine. I'm not gonna say I'm a good guy, Alex, but I'm trying to be. And that's really about all I can say.
You are a good guy, Jonas. I'm a scary judge of people. I'm like a bee. I can sense stuff. But I'm serious now. You're a good guy, okay? You are. I mean it.
Okay, all right. I'm a good guy. Let's just move on.
Are there? How many of you are...
This is, I wanna, like, this is whatever, but are you, like, religious at all? I mean, my dad said your mom wasn't, but it doesn't...
No, not at all. My parents weren't, and I'm not either.
Okay, but still, even after tonight, this hasn't shaken anything loose, or...
No, I mean, we say they're ghosts.
Unexplained phenomena?
But when a bird looks in the mirror, she doesn't see her reflection, she sees, like, a bird assassin. And there's a strong possibility we're just as stupid right now.
Huh, all right. Well, my mom was Methodist. My dad kinda didn't care, but tonight's kinda... I guess I'm just realizing a lot of it's rubbed off on me more than I thought, but I don't know. I was just wondering if you were.
Is that? My God, is that Clarissa?
She's... Well, I was gonna say okay, but I'm not too sure about that.
She's alive. You're alive! Man, I've never been so happy to see you in my life.
Oh, Jesus, she has the... She's doing the thing, the eye thing. Christ, this is not... I am not getting used to this, I'll be honest.
Clarissa, wake up. Fight them off. Take control of yourself. Hang in there, baby.
Okay, good try. Maybe the ghosts or whatever want to help us somehow? Is that the, like, point of talk through us or something?
I guess. Only one way to find out.
Clarissa, how are you, doing, hun? Alex, little help over here. Clarissa, why don't you crawl down from there, please? Jesus.
You think you can control me?
Clarissa?
I'm not trying.
No, you're not trying. You're not trying at all.
You haven't changed. Not a bit. But you're a fine girl.
Yes, Clarissa, we are.
This isn't trying. You're walking around pointing a radio at things. Might as well be a stick.
When you're off, the little machine has no more heart than a brain.
No more heart.
Is she okay, or...
Oh, she's... Clarissa, are you okay? Steady. Just take it easy.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Okay, just take it slow. You've just been through something.
Clarissa, was any part of you in there just now?
In where? What are you talking about?
Well, just now, all that stuff about we can't control you, or...
How did I get here?
I think we were hoping you could tell us that.
The usual answer to any question tonight has been, I have no idea, and sorry to say, but this is no different.
You really don't remember anything?
No, I remember something. I remember you, with that radio. And I remember feeling like you were the reason all of this was happening.
Wait, it's Clarissa's turn already?
Yeah, it's my turn. What do you mean, it's Clarissa's turn already? I haven't even asked one question.
Wait, what's going on? We're back at the...
It's Clarissa's turn?
Yeah, it's Clarissa's turn.
And you, of all people, should know what my question is going to be, because I'm not going to waste it. Alex, what did you do? Explain why me and my best friend and your idiot...
Look, when we went into the cave, we found a thing, and I used the radio to somehow tune it in, and I think it jump-started everything.
I see.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Jonas, now you're seeing who you're stuck to until graduation.
Clarissa, seriously, I can vouch for this. This isn't her fault.
It has to be her fault. Of course it's her fault. There's no other way this story goes.
Why? Why does it have to be my fault?
Why does it have to be your fault? Are you kidding
me? No, come on, Clarissa. Let's not do this right now.
You're gonna learn, Jonas. I swear to God, the town looks at her like she has a red letter tattooed on her frickin' forehead. And the giant, lit up Christmas tree reason why is that Michael is dead because of her. Because of her.
It would take a very sick person to see it that way, and I would love to hear the explanation.
Michael was gonna leave town. He was free. He was out of here until this one convinced him to take her swimming for one last God knows what. And he drowned. He drowned in Horn Lake while this one could barely flap her
up. It doesn't make it my fault! Anyone could have been there, anyone, and then they would have had to watch him die, you unbelievable prick!
Anyone wouldn't have watched him die, Alex. Anyone else would have done something.
Okay, enough, seriously. Clarissa, this is so... I can't even believe we're talking about this right now.
Jonas, it was awful, all right? It's still awful, and I know,
it's okay, I know. But right now, we're gonna break into that office, and we're gonna find the key. And we're going to go home.
No.
No, what do you mean no?
All the Alexen free.
So let's... Wait, what? Wasn't Clarissa with us like 2 seconds ago? That's crazy, it was like she was just here. Did she run back to the gate?
Yeah. Yeah, she was, but we're looping again, so God only knows where she is now.
You know, I don't understand how what we did in that cave is making any of this happen. Like, what are the triangles? What are the gates? Why are there ghosts? Why?
Maybe tuning in just knocked everything off center a bit? But I mean, I might as well be talking about flying carpets, because just who knows with this stuff.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna... Whatever, we're here to get the key, and then we can leave and put all of this far behind us. Let's do it. The office is right here.
Yep, this isn't budging.
Well, the lock looks, less than modern. Let's just brute force it, both of us. It might splinter, but we should get in.
I don't get enough breaking down doors in my life, really, so I'm not gonna complain.
All right, let's see if Ren's plan was a good one or not.
Ren's a good egg. If he thinks there's something in here, there probably is. I once saw him guess the exact change in his couch cushion, down to the nickel.
Good for him.
Hey, know what kind of jet that is?
Not a chance.
Cool. Carry on. I think here's something. It's another pocket radio, I think. But it's like there's way more stations on the dial.
It says that... Here's another one. It says they're wall radios. Wall stands for wave-assisted lock. Ah, they use that frequency thing, where each frequency is like a key to open the doors around here. It says that you use them like identification tags.
Okay, cool, great.
Oh, wait, look at this. Personal effects of Margaret Dorothy Adler.
Why would her stuff be here? Didn't her family or... Like, hasn't her family been carting her things back to town?
We can head back. I'm just gonna... Here, this is... To whom... It should concern. This is a letter from her? This island and its history is a lie. Wow. Well, this is going somewhere.
What? What could that mean?
I have been compelled by both forces outside my control and my own willful concern for the safety of others to conceal the many truths about Edwards Island. But now, I feel any further inaction...
Many truths?
Shh! Inside, you'll find two wall-equipped radios. I have commandeered the old Cardinal Station 140.1 and used it to relay clues to nearby beacons buried throughout the area. Find these beacons in the notes within...
Oh, scavenger hunt! Oh, scavenger hunt, scavenger hunt!
Wait. To whosoever finds the material, know that I am discomfited for keeping it hidden, and ashamed for the lies I helped preserve. But also know that I acted in what I felt were the best interests for all at the time. And truly, for the interest of time itself.
I've seriously had, like, dreams about this. Finding a secret, digging it up, it turning out to be a mechanical unicorn.
Please do not get glassy eyes over this, okay? We do not have to dig up some old lady's recycling. We can just go home. Alex, why are you wearing that jacket? It's like 75 degrees. The sun's out, you know? I thought you said you were gonna go swimming anyway. You bring a jacket, but you don't bring a swimsuit?
Huh? I brought the jacket because I like the jacket. And I never said I wanted to go swimming. You just inferred it because I asked when the community pool opens.
I inferred it?
Hey, Michael, we didn't bring drinks. Did we? I thought we said we'd bring drinks.
Wait, Michael?
Yeah? What is it?
Why am I here?
What, you don't want to hang out at the beach? There's stuff in town, but it's all boring knick-knack shops or whatever.
No, come on, Alex, relax, we just got here.
It's been a spell since we did something, right? I feel like I haven't talked to you in a while. How have you been? What's been going on? How's classes? How's... what's his face? Mr. Collins English?
Truthfully, sorry.
I think... yeah, I accidentally left my phone on the ferry, because I do things like that.
Oh god, you idiot. Go get it before it leaves.
When I get back, I want to hear an Alex story.
Okay, I guess.
So,
I guess you don't remember anything, right?
What am I meant to remember? I'm sorry, did I forget something?
Forget it. It's all right.
I'm glad we could all do stuff today. I'm glad you were cool with it, I mean. I know you guys are really close, and, like, I know it can be annoying when somebody starts keeping all their time for their girlfriend or whatever. So... I think it would be cool if we could, like, continue to do things together.
Yeah, I totally understand. And yeah, let's do stuff, you know.
Cool. Michael, he loves you, like, a lot. I'm sure you know that, but he talks about you all the time. Oh, Alex did this, and Alex let the frogs out in science class. Isn't she hilarious?
Thanks for telling me.
Yeah, of course.
Had to fight the skipper for it, but he didn't reckon how many squats I could do.
What's it up to? 6?
Only on burrito days.
Actually, Clarissa and I had a nice chat while you were away. Kinda sorry to see you back so soon, to be honest.
Oh, really? I'm sure Alex sold you on how I lock her in the basement and treat her like a shaved monkey.
The version I heard was you trap her in the greenhouse.
No, it was perfectly fine. Perfectly amicable.
Amiable.
It means the same thing.
All right, sorry.
So, I actually really want a cold something, so I'm gonna run into town and get, like, a soda. Anybody want anything?
No, I'm good.
Yeah. Get me a drink, too?
Sure. I'll be back.
Okay, I'm here. What's the story? I want the news. I want the Alex first edition. What's going on?
I've missed you, man. I've just missed you a lot, that's all.
Hey, come on. I've missed you too. And I know I've been hanging out with Princess, but it's a two-way thing. You can knock on my door. We live in the same house. We gotta bring back movie night and board game night.
Yeah, sure.
And look, I know this was supposed to be our day, but I completely forgot I promised Clarissa I'd do something with her, so thanks for chaperoning. I know it's not what you had in mind, so...
Yeah, no problem. Just don't get all smoochy-smooch while I'm in the general vicinity.
Because that would ever happen. It's important to me that you like Clarissa, Alex, so tell me the truth. What do you really think of her?
Stick with it. Stay with her. If she makes you happy, if she makes you laugh, who am I to say anything otherwise?
Thank you. Good blessings, good tidings. You know, I never noticed. That's a good-looking jacket. I should ask for it back. I don't like my new one. Feels like I got shoes on my arms or something.
No way, bucko.
Bucko? You haven't called me that in years.
Alex, are you all right? Okay, are you back? You've been acting super weird for like the last 5 minutes. Do you know that? I mean, I let it go for the first two, but...
Jonas, I think I just saw my brother.
Wait, what? Where? Here? Is he... Did you see him somewhere here?
It was like those time loops we've been experiencing, right? This was... It's like we've been having ripples, and this was a wave. I was bumped all the way back to when Michael was still alive.
Just now?
Oh, good. You didn't die.
Did you get it? Did it work? Do you hate me because it didn't work?
It worked. It worked. We got the... Well, actually, turned out to be a radio, but I guess it can open doors and gates and stuff with different frequencies.
Really? But we can open the gate?
Yeah, we think.
Ah, good.
How have you been? Any, terror?
My terror has been keeping it kind of a mild simmer, so, it's a win.
Better than it could have been, I guess.
But if the radio's the thing...
Wait, where's Clarissa? We can't leave yet without her. Have you seen her or heard from her?
Yes.
Yeah, should we maybe look for her, possibly? Even if the boat plan works, we shouldn't leave her here.
Listen, if we have the key, which is apparently this radio, then let's just go to the house and see. And if it looks like we can leave that way, then we'll go on a Clarissa hunt.
All right.
I think you're supposed to use the radio to tune into the gate, right, Alex?
So are you gonna try the gate thing, or...
If we're still gonna go to the house, let's just do it. Try the radio, Alex.
For the ship.
Please have a boat. Please have a boat. Please have a boat.
Just think happy thoughts.
Yeah, happy thoughts.
Jesus, that house is huge. That lady really knew how to live.
It's like the Chateau des Adler.
Yeah, cool. It's like a boat that needs keys. There are no oars.
And before we go crazy, it wasn't with Maggie's stuff back at the office, like with the radio?
No, we checked everything.
Huh. Well,
the keys, they have to be in the house for the movers or her family, you know?
That's as good a guess as any.
That is a nifty gizmo.
Finally.
Clarissa,
oh, God,
Jesus.
You scared me. Thought you were like Maggie Adler's dead body or something.
Clarissa, where have you been? After we saw you in town, you just...
Hey, I could ask you the same thing. It was like I sneezed and you were gone. I ended up in the fields and just decided to come here and, like, wait it out. I haven't seen anybody since. So I thought I'd camp it up.
Okay, you're here. Whatever.
Look, Clarissa's here, so everyone's here now. We can just... Everyone's okay, all right? That's a good thing.
Yeah, let's just find the keys to the boat, or a phone, or whatever, and just find a way home. I promise, we can all keep talking and or fighting at school on Monday.
Fine, okay? Let's focus up.
Everybody find something and hope that it helps.
Man, she owned enough books. It's mostly math, I think. Ergodic thermodynamics and religion. Sheesh,
okay,
there's a lot of...
Okay, we get it. She liked the smell of paper. Fascinating insight. We'll all miss her dearly.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
You know what? Better than friggin' ever. I feel like I've never stopped winning since we landed.
I think you're a liar, but it's good to hear for some reason anyway. Oh, that's an attic? Thought it was like a cat's toy or something.
The chest is padlocked. Needs a combination.
Mrs. Adler was either paranoid beyond belief or just a very tidy woman.
Probably just tidy. It's not like the Ark of the Covenants in here.
Hey, you never know. She was old enough.
Wait, have you seen this? It's like a star map or a diagram of planets or something.
Yeah, why would she need anything like a map of the universe? I mean, it's not like she's bouncing stuff off satellites for a job.
Just for fun, I guess. I don't know. You have a NASA poster in your room. Are you really gonna hop into a shuttle?
Hey, I might one day. Come on.
It's been disconnected. Bummer.
Put some clothes on!
Remember that guy?
Where are your parents? Your kid's better than...
Oh, Chad's lake house.
Yeah, that guy was a friggin' weirdo.
Yeah.
There's something in here.
Just looks like vacation slides or something.
Huh. Ren, you were right. There's like a ledger here. The Adler family does own the island.
Never doubt me.
And here's the combination for the... There's a padlock chest in the attic upstairs. 29, 18, 54.
Cool.
She made a lot of... What should I call these slides? They're not videos.
Silent memories?
Find anything useful?
Not yet. But you know, the night is young.
How's the, Nona stuff going?
What do you care? Like, seriously, why didn't you let me go with you to Main Street? Did I do something that bad?
Okay, I'm sorry. I just thought you needed a breather. I mean, seriously, an hour earlier you were like possessed and freaking out.
Okay, that is true, I guess, but still, it was annoying.
Are you, doing okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah?
We're going home soon, so...
Yeah, that's true. It's a lot of radios and... Those containers we saw at the town office. Oh, and like a map of the caverns. She's written here, tune into the source.
What do you think that means? She couldn't have known about the ghosts, right?
Tune into the source. It's probably something about the special radios, you know?
Huh. Is this... Ah, the boat keys. Got them.
Let's blow this pop stand. Oh, I just got that. Popsicle stand. It does make sense.
All right, we got keys for the boat.
Where?
Jonas found them in a chest upstairs. So, say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I was just saying it. It's not directed at you or anything.
Alex. Oh, Alex. Come down here, please.
We have something we want to show you.
Clarissa, what's going on?
You're confused, aren't you? Well, you should.
Nona, come on, honey. It's time to motor. Ren, come on. We got a boat to catch, buddy. Come on, Jonas. Up and at 'em.
Ah, there you are. Now we imagine you're a bit confused. But don't fret. This will be the final part of your training, Alex.
All training is supervised by very skilled instructors.
Training? I don't want to be trained. What are you...
You signed up for this, Alexandra. In the caverns, you tuned in to our signal. So please, I cannot bear your...
Sorry, okay? How many times do you want me to tell you I'm sorry? I didn't know what would happen.
You have nothing to apologize for. Trust us on that. The test is easy.
We will speak of something we see on the house.
You will go and find it. See? A simple and good humor.
What is it with you guys and all the games? You're like dogs or children. Just what is the point?
The point, dear, the point is that they were never games. And you can figure that out by your lonesome. Now, let's start with the softball. I spy with my little eye... Radiation.
There is, of course, a time limit here.
So...
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Once they call the fish alive.
4. Oh, I'm sorry, child. You weren't even close.
Nona!
Will you look at that?
Where is she? Where'd you take her?
Don't you mind, but let this be a teachable moment for you. If you'd paid attention, you'd have noticed the television set right by my side, the little X-ray emitting death machine. But right now, you'd be wise to think of radiation
in another sense. Pay attention.
What does this have to do with us? I mean, we're
I spy
with my little eye a notch. Let's make this a little harder, okay?
8, 7, 6,
5,
4,
3,
this painting? It looks kind of like a knot.
Excellent, excellent. You're doing so well.
It's time for the bonus round, Alex, so stay quick.
This is what you really want to find.
I spy with my little eye a picture of a memory.
Be fast now.
Five little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away.
The picture of... I guess it's Maggie, Adler, and somebody. Is this it?
Yes, very
nice.
That's Margaret Adler
and her friend Emma.
See, you and your schoolyard chums are experiencing... Well, this has sort of happened before. Maggie and Emma tried to sport with us many years ago and, well, only one survived. But in the process, we discovered a way for us to return,
so to speak.
It just takes a little time.
And a far-reaching tolerance for the ignorant.
Wait, what? What happened to Anna?
Let's leave it at the poor girl didn't know
what she was playing with. It doesn't matter. They're not an eternal recurrence. The waves. It's the waves, we think. And we will use those waves to absorb into your friends as sunlight blooms into flowers.
And we will grow.
No! That's horrible!
We can see how this might seem gracious, but we're past the point of caring about that sort of thing. We tried it too quickly with Anna, but now we know
to wait and soak.
We had to keep you here, on the island. It will be a great honor, Alex, really, to carry us through this life. And on to the next.
You had your time. Don't take ours just because you had some accident.
We never had our time. It was ripped from us. We watched the universe's conception fly to its demise over and over and over again. When our vessel dashed on the rocks, we had until dawn, and so will you.
We would spend that time wisely, and we thank you for your good service.
Well, that could have gone better. He should go out on his own. Okay, seriously, who are you?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Me first.
It wasn't a dream or a vision or something. You and Clarissa standing in the living room just now, was it?
Ugh.
No, that was very, very real.
And look, Alex, if you're ever getting asked to find someone's crap, lest ghosts are gonna punish not you, ask to tag out or something, because God, that felt like my skin was getting pulled off.
Normally, she's good at this stuff.
I'm sorry, all right? I tried my best. I mean, when things are jumping all around, it's tough to even know what she was talking about.
So, I mean, Christ, if Clarissa was whisked away to the cave by nuclear submarine monsters, then, I mean, the plan has to be to retrieve her, right?
I'm still going to call them ghosts, if that's okay.
No, completely, that's the plan. Of course it is. Clarissa is not going to be the human sponge for some evil island ghosts. Not on my watch.
Well, if we're going to the cave... Oh, actually, I forgot. I saw the entrance has been caved in since you guys went inside.
All right. I know there are a whole bunch of secret communist bomb-fearing tunnels dug into this place during the 1950s. And Maggie has loads of film about military stuff in her basement, so...
Maybe there's a way back into the cave through one of those, you're thinking?
Let's take a look.
What kind of name is Epiphany Fields, anyway? Wait. Is it Epiphany?
It's Epiphany Field.
Oh, that makes more sense.
Be
careful, that film's really flammable. Wouldn't want Smoke and Johnny to light the house on fire.
Ha ha.
All right, there's already something in here. Experiments and findings of experienced phenomena, January 52.
Awesome. Oh man, if this turns out to be just prehistoric home videos...
Yeah.
I'm sure
that's sweet. They're learning.
Boo!
Okay, all right, we get it.
Okay, we're getting warmer, I think.
So, if you look at the, lines or whatever, the bomb shelter should lead right into the cave. Just like from another angle. According to this, at least.
Oh!
Brilliant!
Is it?
Yeah, how do we get in? It's just like the cave wall, only steel or whatever bomb shelters are made out of.
Oh, what? She knew about these things?
Wow, that's crazy.
It says that to fix a temporal tear, that's a mouthful, in the cave, we would need to transpose to the other side and tune into the source within itself?
Okay, but we're not doing that, right?
Good question.
Yeah, that's going a little above and beyond.
Well, I don't know what to tell you, but strap in, boys and girls, because we might have to, okay? If it's the only thing that will fix us.
Yeah, but that's, scary.
Well, something better work.
Or we're boned.
Or we're boned. Precisely.
Oh, sorry, this looks like the end, but from the wrong film thing.
No, wait. This is something I actually remember from that stupid radio tour thing, because it, sounded so weird. It's called the call and response system. It unlocks the bomb shelter. This is showing us how to do it. See? It says, when someone sends an emergency signal from the Catbird station in the woods, and the receiving station confirms it. It's like a connected response thing.
Brilliant!
Really?
It's good enough for me.
Alex and me will head through the woods, do the, call part. You and Ren can hang by the door to the bomb shelter and open it when it's ready.
All right, break. And if anything goes wrong, please, don't tell me. I won't want to know.
We won't.
Alex, okay, are you back to normal?
I just saw, it was like a premonition, I think, and I know that sounds whatever, but this must be what it's like when people say they do that, because I kind of just saw Ren drowning.
Okay, just take it easy for a second. You went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
I did?
You stopped walking and started mumbling, and then your eyes lit up like little road flares. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the door on you opens any wider to them.
No, look, it kinda made sense.
Hey, guys.
Wait. Did I get the plan wrong? Because if I got it right...
No, you didn't get it wrong.
Ren, are you doing okay? Like, you haven't almost drowned or anything in the last hour, or...
No, fit as a fiddle. Well... Like a fiddle you'd find in someone's damn shed or something. You know, kind of warped, looks a
okay.
little...
satisfied?
Okay, but just, be careful, you two, okay?
Careful. Definitely will do.
Check, double check.
Okay, well, it's been fun catching up, kids. We'll go do our half of the fix-the-ghost-problem equation now.
All right. See you after, at the bomb shelter.
You know what time it is?
Doesn't your phone just have a clock?
I checked mine, but ever since we've been jumping in and out of loops, or whatever we're calling them, it's been acting, I don't know, weird. It won't really give me the right time.
French fries with ice cream good weird, or like 5 nuts and 1 peanut kind of scary weird?
Somewhere in between. It's no big deal, it's just acting like I dropped it or something. You think this tuning into the tear thing's gonna work? Like, really?
To be fair here, I really only understood, like, 6/12 of the whole scheme, so...
6/12, well, that's better than me. I just kinda wish that I felt like these ghosts were just a little concerned that their plan won't work. I just feel like they're pretty confident.
Jonas, don't worry about that. We don't know what they're thinking apart from the I want to live in you thing.
I'll try not to worry.
I think this stuff is getting pulled in from, like, their time or something. This is so weird.
Yeah, it's not exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway here.
I guess Maggie was the one who had this place turned into a park.
The station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
God, we're in another loop-de-loo. They always come at the most appropriate times, don't they?
Yeah, they do. Thanks for the update. I hope this works.
Yep, I am also... hope that.
Ren! Nona, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
Ren, he had an accident. He died. I couldn't...
Nona, come on. Clarissa was dead too, but like bunny ears dead, not dead dead. Because apparently killing yourself doesn't actually do anything here.
Alex!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Nona. I didn't mean anything.
What happened?
He drowned. He took a fall. I don't know. He just stopped.
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Either way, done is done.
Fix Ren, whatever you want to call it. I know you're doing it. Just fix it.
It's not us doing it, dear. We weren't lying. The time loops, as you've taken to calling them, which we do find so adorable, are of your own making.
Yeah, sure. Just like you infesting us like lice isn't your fault either.
That we have and will own up to, but the other stuff, that we're afraid is on you. Alex, we know you're in charge and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you. A deal. A bargain, really.
A proposition? Like what?
It's already over with Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go, quietly and without fuss, you won't slaughter the rest of your friends, like young Reginald here. We leave the rest of...
No way! I'm saving everyone! Everyone is coming home with me. We're all getting out of here.
Courage is not always the way, dear. You don't have much time left. Do you know how we know you don't have much time left?
Fine. Shoot. How do you know?
We know because we can be Jonas for this long, and his soul is as quiet as an empty church.
Just never say we didn't provide you all the rules.
She thinks that the ghosts were pushed out of our reality and maybe aren't actually dead?
Easy.
He was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. One minute he was there, and then he was just...
It's okay, Nona. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault. Of course it's not your fault.
I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. This is... He was more important.
It's not... stupid. It's not small to like somebody. It doesn't diminish anything.
Maybe. It's a tiny thing, but I hope he knew that I liked him. And I don't know if he did.
He knew, Nona. Don't worry. He knew.
Like I said, it's a tiny thing. But thanks, Alex.
The station's up at the top of the... Ugh. God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
The ghosts, they tried to make, like, a deal with me for Clarissa's life. I didn't take it, of course, but... I don't know, I just thought you should know.
God, that must mean they're getting desperate or something. If they had any, like, power over the situation, they wouldn't try to work out a compromise. Anyway.
Hello?
Anyone there?
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting or something from the, station speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
They're both alive. That's all
hey,
I can...
Hey, anybody!
God.
Jonas?
Yeah, no, that's
Jonas,
that's a bonus.
Punch Alex if you can hear this. Seriously, right in the throat.
Jonas, don't listen. We're all set here for the thing? The machinery speak and hug or whatever we're doing?
Yeah, let's do it. Time's wasted. Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
No, it's okay if you're, like, dealing with stuff. We had to deal with stuff.
What stuff?
The, when I almost kinda slipped and fell off the bridge.
Oh my god, you guys, that...
No, it was been...
It was psychotic to watch. Like, almost doesn't quite describe the terror that held my heart watching her come close to...
It wasn't that...
You were perilously close to tumbling into the ocean from like 5,000 feet up.
It wasn't that high.
It was like... It was high, believe me.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No, it... just whatever, I'm fine.
She is fine, it's true.
Shut up.
Okay, just... Whenever you're ready, because I'm sure you're listening.
Yeah, just hit the button, the receiver thing, and we can do this stuff.
Stuff, exactly.
Okay, over.
Over now.
Why do you have to have a last word? Over's good enough.
Over now.
Edward Island's emergency. How may I help you? If you're being sat on by a very large burglar, just mash the dial with your fist, please.
It is so nice to hear you two finding the sunny side of all this.
We are.
Well, he is.
We both are. Don't let her fool you.
All right.
Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
Nice.
I guess it worked. Right. See you at the shelter.
Over and out.
Mr. Jordan, couldn't we have him reborn?
Jonas!
Okay, I'm... Jesus Christ, I really hate that. But I think...
Are you okay now, really?
Yeah, I think. It's just, look, it's scary, needless to say, when I, like, drown or whatever in my own body, and it's starting to feel like... just... like, how do I say this?
Okay, I have a time limit for rambling nonsense, so let's pick it up a bit.
I just want to say, I think it would have been cool us living together for whatever, senior year. And I'm just glad I met you, that's all. I'm just glad we met.
Aw, Jonas, you big sap.
Okay, all right, that's all, nothing to see here. And now we can go back to the whole escaping and trying to live another day thing.
And we're gonna be fine, by the way. There's no... you don't have to put it like it would have been, whatever, to live together. We are gonna live together, and you're someday soon gonna eat all the peanut butter, and when I go make a sandwich, I'm gonna be mad.
All right. Okay, I'm just gonna say one thing, and then I promise it'd be the last time I bring it up tonight. But you know you screwed up with Ashley at the concert, right? I mean, it's not a giant thing, but still.
Who's Ash? Oh, you mean Amanda? My really good friend Amanda, who's moving away forever? That Amanda?
Yeah, that Amanda, who stole her mom's car. And I don't care if you didn't know she didn't have permission to take it, because whatever, fine. But you knew you didn't have permission to go to that show. Just tell me it's the last time I hear about you stealing a car. However inadvertently, my little heart can't handle the excitement.
It'll be the last time, but maybe not for the reasons you think.
I don't really care about the reasons, just for my own sanity, don't do it anymore. Oh, and I wanted to say, per your advice, I think I'm gonna really, commit to Clarissa. That sounds dumb, like I'm pinning her or something.
Wow. Big man on campus. I don't know why I said that. Big step. That's what I mean. Big step.
It's not a big deal. I'm just letting you know. So, I don't know. I don't know why. I just wanted to tell you. Come on, let's get to the sentry before the last boat comes. I gotta get the visual aid for the history project. And then I just gotta write the stupid essay.
What history project? They still make you do, like, work with so little left in the year?
Unfortunately. It's just like a town history thing for civics, you know? So it's forced me to kinda, I don't know. And I mean, it's funny, I don't know if I even want to be here next year. It's just all so flat. Same people, the same expressions.
Well, if you leave, I'd certainly miss you.
Yeah, no, I'd miss you too. It's just that everybody here knows me, you know? I know you think I have it on easy street, but people looking at you all the time, wanting evidence that it's good, that they lived here, that good things can happen to people that are from here, it can get to be a real drag. Like, how about somebody else be captain of whatever for once?
You are great, though, and you're gonna be great whatever you do. I'm sure of it.
You got spunk, kid.
Yeah, well.
Let's head back before Karen Strands is here. You know, when we saw Uncle Pete last month, I wanted to ask him, because he got out moving to New York. And I asked him if it was hard leaving. Know what he said?
Oh, God, Michael, I have no idea. I mean, knowing Uncle Peter, he was probably three sheets to the wind.
He said the hardest part was deciding what to take with him and what to leave behind. I thought it was, I don't know, for him, kind of almost touching.
Oh my, how profound. I can't believe Uncle Pete's a mere failed actor and not teaching philosophy at Berkeley.
Oh, shut up. I cannot believe I had to pick you up from the police station because of Grand Theft Auto. I mean, that is too funny.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Alex?
Stop it. Just stop.
You got, you know, you went bad again. I couldn't get you out of it. We should get this done now.
I saw Michael again. I'm sorry. When I'm there, I just get sucked into it like nothing happened.
Come on, it's all right. I think I can hear Ren and Nona down there.
Just don't say anything to them, okay?
Say anything about what? What are you guys talking about?
We're dating. We're dating. Nona and I. We're gonna date.
Rin, dude, what did I just say?
What? They asked.
Mazel tov on the happy couple.
Thank you.
No, stop. It's one date at the Revival Theater. We're just gonna sit quietly in the dark and watch a documentary on Bosnian genocide.
Romantic.
Aw, how cute. Riviera is a great movie house. And the ushers can't tell where you're putting your hands if you sit in row G, by the way.
Please don't tell him that. Anyways, I know it's stupid to be planning or whatever for this, but I don't know. I just feel like maybe it's not that insignificant or whatever.
Whatever. Truly the language of love.
Good. I'm glad. At the very least, I'll get to hear embarrassing stories, so.
I want to get this off my chest. Just something happened to us tonight, Alex. Something broke. I don't know if it was the ghost or whatever, but you've been acting like not you.
Ren.
No.
Well, I tried. I mean, I don't know what else I could have done, man. This night has been awful nonstop. It was a lot to juggle.
I know. I don't know why I'm even saying this now. I'm sorry.
This is stupid, but can we, like, take a picture?
Why?
I don't know. In case things go bad and...
Yeah, let's do it. We're on a beach. Kind of. Let's keep a shred of normal here.
All right, let's take it.
Alex, get in here.
You're not getting out of it.
All right.
Once we're in there, the door won't open again since the system's so convoluted. So make sure you're ready to finish this before we go inside.
We'll be back.
Oh, I know.
Oof. Okay. All right.
I am coming with you, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Listen, Alex, I don't want to say anything to Ren or Nona, but the truth of it is I'm not feeling too awesome right now. It's kind of getting worse.
You'll be fine, Jonas. Come on, just shake it off. Don't fade on me now.
Hey, what do you call a man who's short of time? Huh?
Have you... No clue.
Tim. You call him Tim.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not one of my finest.
Kind of spooky, right? The beds? Thinking they would have slept here while the rest of us burned?
Yeah, but do you think it would even have worked? Like, if Yugoslavia or whoever dropped an A-bomb on their heads?
Yeah, maybe not. It's kind of sad to think about.
Wait, before... Look, if something happens on the other side of this door, just... Don't be stupid. Cut and run, okay? If I turn into dead weight or start freaking out, just get to the boat. Do whatever you have to.
Don't talk like that, all right? Nothing's going to happen. There's no way this ends like that. We won't let it.
I'm not asking, I'm telling.
Look, dream a little dream, buddy. It's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna leave you. Now, let's just get this door open, do what we gotta, and get home.
Wait. Okay, you know what? There's like the 10th time we've heard this song all night. There is something going on with... Like, why would this specific tune be all over
Okay, if it'll make you feel better, we'll investigate the case of Jonas's mom's weird song before we save our lives.
Sounds perfect. It's like breaking or something. Can you fix it? I mean, it's just so crazy to keep hearing this, right? It sounds like it's her. Like a recording, or it's my mom. That's her voice in the static. You can hear that, right? I mean, I know you don't know what she sounded like, but...
Jonas, this doesn't feel right. Something's wrong.
Wait. Is it possible? Do you think it's possible? I mean, we've been, like, talking with ghosts the entire night. Do you think it's... Like, it could be, right? It's just... With everything that's happened, she could have come here.
It's possible. I mean, a lot's happened tonight in this general realm of craziness, so I'm not gonna rule it out.
God, she's like so close. You can just... Can you just try and tune in the signal? This tape player thing isn't even... I have no clue what's going on, but...
Sure, I can try, I guess.
Yeah, cause this... I don't know how to get this clearer or whatever. I just can't really get this to change, or... Mom, can you...
I need you! Come back!
You know, the truth is, we could have left whenever we wanted. We weren't prisoners of the cave.
What are you talking about? You could leave? What does that mean?
Us being here at all is a constant struggle. We've had our fingers dug into the cliff's edge, waiting
and trying to come back. Waiting and
screaming at anyone who'd give us so much as a glance.
You have to let go. You have to... Why haven't you just let yourself...
Because it's scary, that's why. Have you ever stared into nothing and moved with it and felt a part in it?
It's worse than when we were wilting into atoms. Worse than dying
the first time.
I can imagine it, okay? You think contemplating annihilation makes you special?
What you can imagine is a toddler's toy bag compared to facing real extinction. Don't speak to us of imagination. Whatever you think you can do, you can't.
We're
not going back.
We won't
go back.
Child, wait your turn.
Hello? Somebody there? Guess not.
You've come to close the hole.
Right, though?
Well, you're gonna find out
it's not that simple.
Where am I?
Home. Your home. Soon, anyway. God, you're so spoiled.
You don't even know the cost of things. Closing the hole with your stupid toy
will spare your friends from our bloom, sure. But it will seal you up in here with us. You'll die with us again and again.
Well, it'd be an all right way to go if it meant saving some people you care about.
One last chance.
You don't have
to die.
You can leave, you know, through the gate you opened.
If we keep
the girl,
Clarissa, she'll be happier
with us.
What? No way! I'm not just gonna abandon Clarissa. Who do you think I am?
Who do you think we are? Do you think we wanted to be thrown away?
Like some faulty appliance?
How can I fix it then? Just tell me how to fix it. I'm here. I'm in the past, for God's sake. I can't change this somehow?
No, you can't change
before. You can't change anything. We can feel this
binding. You have maybe
just a few moments left. We feel terrible, we do, but you have to know why, that everyone chose to forget about us. Everyone just shuttered us away.
Maggie remembered. She wanted to help you. It was all she did was try and figure out what had happened.
We've watched her in every timeline, watched her try and understand.
Oh, getting started already.
Okay, you want to go check out the void? Fine.
We can see how long
you stay on the throttle. Just don't blink.
Oh, you don't want this. Then get out of everybody and I'll stop.
It's everyone or nothing, girl. Understand your situation and accept it.
It won't hurt. We don't think the change. But we hope the trip was worth it. Seeing the
depraved tourist trap they built on our carcass.
Did you see
the gift shop?
Hey,
Alexandra, wake up!
This course of action will only save those morons, not yourself.
Don't you understand?
Wait!
Thank you.
died.
Poor girl.
This is for Jonas.
Malison.
Youth.
It
is
the road of
the middled. We'll play
by
same
design.
Jonas! Jonas, where are you?
Okay, this is gonna be fine. Just work through it.
Tell Michael to stay with Clarissa. They like each other a lot.
But Michael's dead. How could I even...
Whoa, wait, what's happening? Hello? Are you... Look, is someone there? Jonas, if you're still there, this would be a great time to say something.
When the time comes, let Jonas talk to his mom. His mom's dead. I know his mom's dead. How is this possible? What's going on?
Well... That could have gone better. Right. Time loop. Tell Michael he should go out on his own. What does this matter? He's dead. He's not here.
Oh, hey, I didn't even know you were home. You're always so quiet. It's like living with a little fairy tale mouse.
Wait, did I get booted back in time?
I know, I haven't used this desk in like a year, but Dad has all his gear on the kitchen table, so... I've been like struggling with the stupid speech, the graduation thing. I don't want it to be just the usual blah blah we've come so far type stuff. It should have like a point, right? It should bring you to your feet about something.
Graduation speech, is that what we're talking about?
Aw, man, you haven't been listening at all. It's okay, this is really boring. I'm guessing Mom probably told you about my scholarship to state, right? I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I feel it's not like it's a bad thing. It's a good thing, obviously.
What? That's great. Congratulations. I mean, that's awesome.
thank you. Thanks. It's just, you know, it seems like half the teachers are alumni and... Actually, I'm about to be really arrogant and presumptuous and say mean things for no real reason other than I think I know better, so forget it. I've bored you enough. I'm boring
you. Michael, say it. Come on. You can't take me to the water's edge of an idea here and then not jump in. That's just cruel.
No, really. I'm talking out of my ass. It's fine. Listen, here's the... You can't tell Mom or Dad, but Clarissa and I are talking about just leaving. Getting an apartment somewhere and just doing our own...
Wow, that's exciting. This is like a huge deal, like the Boxcar Children version of getting married or something.
It's kind of a big deal, I guess. It'll be a lot harder to break up, so there's some level of vow there. She's been really pushing for it, wanting to look for places, and I'm into the idea. I really am. I wouldn't feel right about it if I didn't have your, like, blessing first. So can you just wave your hand over my head or something and say I'm all right to do this?
God, it's hard for me to say since I love you, of course, but you should do it. Totally. Even if it explodes in a nuclear war-style breakup, you'll regret never trying.
Thanks. That means a lot. Alex, just
get good friends, okay? And when you're with those friends, just say yes to everything. And keep away from boys when you talk to them, it feels like you're performing. But also, stay away from girls who look you in the eye for too long. And match every beer with a water. And take classes outside of school.
Okay. I'll make a checklist.
This is a just-in-case package, okay? Just in case I'm not around. And I love you, and you're amazing, and that's it. So...
I love you too.
But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, she's waking up.
Is she all right?
Are we in ghost heaven?
I think that's just called heaven, sweetheart.
But no, we're not.
Yeah, okay. The important thing is, whatever you did in the cave, it worked. The tear, the hole, it's fixed. The ghosts are gone. We're going home.
Or at least they've stopped trying to eat our souls.
That's... I'm glad. I'm sorry. I'm just... I was back. I fell back a few years during the whole thing, and I just saw Michael again. That's all. So I'm just a little rattled right now.
You saw Mike?
What happened? What was it like?
Well, wait.
Yeah, okay, relax.
I just talked to him. He was there in the... whatever was happening. We talked about his future and what he wanted to do. It was... something.
I'm sorry, Alex.
Yeah, it's... I'm sure it was rough.
No, it was, it was good to see him. It was good. He looked good. He looked, himself.
I had my older sister. It was a night where... I don't even remember why she was mad at me. Probably something I said to our mom. But I don't know why that who cares night would visit.
I wouldn't put much thought into it, Clarissa. Really.
Yeah, it doesn't matter now.
Maybe it's... I don't know. Maybe it's like what matters to us showed up or something.
The universe doesn't care about what matters to us.
Then it doesn't matter anyway.
No, I guess it doesn't.
I can't believe everything that happened. I feel like we should tell everyone we know. Like, go on a freaking book tour, but...
Let's make a pact to just keep it, like, ours. It's only our thing. It happened to us, and nobody else has to be involved.
Yeah.
I don't know. Like it or not, we've had a shared thing now. Shared insane thing that I don't think will get reset once, like, graduation hits or something.
Hey, is this your book?
Oh, man. This is... We're gonna be the best couple ever.
Okay. Slow down.
I lost it on the way. I thought for sure some commuter would have just tossed it overboard.
Hey, that reminds me. What were we... We were talking about something stupid right before Alex woke up.
Prom?
Prom.
I am definitely skipping this one. I'm deferring the crown to that wheelchair girl.
Are you going, Alex?
Are we supposed to still spike the punch or just bring in flasks?
Maybe. I don't know. If the urge strikes to cut a rug in front of that one janitor who leers all the time...
Come on, come with me and Nona. We'll go dress shopping. It'll be fun. It'll be like a movie montage, except none of us are prostitutes and there's no rich guy.
Sounds great. Yeah, I mean, I guess I should spiffy up once in my life.
All right, just don't say phrases like that while we're out and we'll be solid.
All right, you know what? It's picture time.
Oh my God, come on. Nona.
Yeah, I guess we should. Tonight's been, noteworthy.
Noteworthy. That is a way to say it.
Yeah, I'd probably say it another way.
Let's actually move outside so we can get the light.
Sure.
Ren, what is that book, anyway?
I don't know. I can hardly make heads or tails out of what the hell he's talking about half the time.
Here's good for the... yeah, just here.
Like, look. I'll just pick a random-ass page. Like this, here. When I was younger, I could remember anything, whether it happened or not. But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
Wait, didn't you...
Cheese!
Before we'd left, I told my mom I was spending the night at a friend's house. And when I got back, I didn't see any reason to change that story. And you know what? I still don't.
The island did one good thing, forcing Ren and Nona together. Which is nice, because they're still together, actually, though they go to different schools now. Trying out the long-distance thing, I guess. Clarissa left to study English literature. She was thinking of dropping out, but is keeping at it for now. We talk sometimes. Rarely, but sometimes. I hear she's scared of the ocean now. And she got a dog, too, if you care. Jonas was the first to introduce me as his sister. You know, without the step part in front of it. And it was weird at first, but it's the truth. He's my brother. He goes to school in town, and we see each other a lot. It's funny. What happened on the island used to pop into my head every single day, and then every other day. And then a week went by, and I realized I hadn't thought about it at all. I guess that's... I don't know. It's good, I think. But anyways, Well, if it matters. I'm
taking some time off.
Just to, I don't know, readjust my priorities, figure out what I want to do. But anyways, what time is it? Yeah, sorry, I gotta run or I'll miss the ferry. Ren's dragging me out to Edwards Island for that yearly beach party thing. And I have to pick up what's-his-name Jonas, too. I hope he's not weird or mean or something. Whatever. I'm sure it'll be fun. It's something to do, right?